once upon a future time in a place called Stardust Bay. Counting down to adventure now. Rockets on a mission, we're on.
We're trading paint around turn two, but now Eagle leads by a nose cone.
Wait! Looks like Hawk could be headed for the checkered flag.
Ooh, watch out for that cactus around turn four.
Sorry!
Hawk appears to be apologizing to the obstacles on the course. Oh, Eagle is heading up the ramp.
Hey, Hawkey, come on up. The view's fine.
Eagle is thrown down a big challenge to second.
Awesome save! Way to stop, Hawkey!
Thanks, Eagle! But can we still finish the race?
Twisted your wheel! What was it? A jagged lunar crater? An out-of-control satellite?
Lamp.
A really ugly lamp. It's hardly even Hawk's fault.
Can you fix him, Coot?
Good as new in no time.
Coach Pigeon, how are you?
Eagle, I'm on the rec field. Someone needs to come down here and clear away this obstacle course before my training drills. Hey, are those my good lamps?
On our way, Coach.
See you later, Hawk. Good luck.
Luck? Do I need luck?
Nope, just the right tool. In this case, a wrench. They're size 5, I reckon.
Wow, you could tell by looking?
Hawk, when you've been around tools as long as I have, you know the right one to use. Go ahead, try your wheel now.
Hey, it feels great. Thanks. You even fixed my annoying little squeak.
Don't you just love tools?
You think I could ever figure out what to do with all of these?
Sure, start with the basics. Hammer, screwdriver, wrench, and pliers. Throw in a tape measure, and you can fix almost anything.
Are you ready for our school board meeting? As you know, Vulture doesn't like to be kept waiting.
That's today? Oh, where's my head? Sorry, Crane. I don't have anyone to take care of the workshop while I'm gone.
As a wise rocket once said, sometimes what you seek is right in front of you. No worries, Coot. I'll save you a spot.
Hammer, screwdriver, wrench.
Say, cadet, how would you like to keep an eye on things here for a few hours?
Really? Me? But, what if someone needs a repair?
Yeah, I'm sure nothing will go wrong that can't wait till I get back. And you can always call me if there's an emergency.
I'm on it, Professor. You can count on me. I'll clean that up.
Hey, Hawk.
Eagle, guess where I am?
Still at Coot's, or else you'd be here helping us clean up?
Good one. But I can't, because Coot left me in charge of his workshop.
Hawk, that's a huge responsibility. Congratulations.
Thank you, Robin. Not that anyone will probably even come in here today, but if they do, I'm ready.
Ouch! Double ouch!
Hawk, I think you just got your first customer.
A bent wheel, almost like mine.
Guess we better call Coot.
Nope, I can do it. Just need the right tool. In this case, a wrench. Size 5?
Thank goodness Hawk's here. Otherwise, I wouldn't be able to finish my science report. Interplanetary dust, friend or foe.
Ooh, that would be terrible.
Don't worry, Crow. Hawk won't let anything stand between you and interplanetary dust. Right, Hawkey?
None of these wrenches are the right size.
Maybe you could measure the bolt.
That's it! A measuring tape is another useful tool. Here's the right one, size 6.
All right!
Yeah!
And as chairman of the school board, it is my privilege to review our spending. I see that you've added more training programs, new safety helmets, and I ask, is that really necessary?
Excuse me, boss. Would you like a drink of your fancy imported cranberry rocket fuel now?
No, thank you, Dodo. I'll wait to enjoy that rocket fuel, which was not purchased with school funds.
What are you talking about? I took the money out of the new computer fund, just like you told me.
Moving on. Let us begin the vote.
With all due respect, you have yet to present a specific idea on which to vote.
Let's start with your Zen garden. You see peace and tranquility. I see money spent on rocks that could go back in my pocket. I mean, the Academy's pocket. Let's vote! Order! Order!
It's nice and tranquil, isn't it?
Go easy on that wheel for a few hours, Crow. No crazy racing.
Where's Coot? I need to see him right away.
Hi, Raven. I'm in charge of the workshop this afternoon.
Yeah, that's funny. Seriously, where's Coot?
Hey, Hawk just repaired Crow's wheel. He can probably fix whatever's wrong with your wing.
Unless it's serious. Then he'll call Coot. Is it serious, Raven?
No, but I got caught in a major asteroid shower and dented my wing.
I don't see any dent.
Trust me, it's there.
Raven, it's a teeny tiny ding.
Ha! He's got a ding in his wing.
Are you sure a pebble didn't kick up from your wheels and make this?
Asteroid shower pebble, who can remember? Can you fix it?
Sure. I just need the right tool. In this case, one of the basics, a hammer. But what size?
Hawk will get you all spiffy looking again in no time. Come on, Robin.
Good luck, Raven.
They're joking around. We don't need luck, just the correct tool.
How's it going down there, Hawk?
Great. Just one more little tap.
That's amazing. The dent is gone.
Well, it's all about using the right tool. And, a really small dent.
Don't be modest. You're the rocket.
Hawk, we heard you can fix anything. Is it true?
I have handled some tough cases in my day.
Everyone, come on in! Stand back, one at a time. I'm to work.
I wish you luck, Hawk. All you need is the right tool.
Aye!
Very good. Next, repaving the damaged runway. All in favor?
Aye!
Any opposed?
Nay.
You all feel strongly about these repairs and programs. Very well. What do I always say about school board matters, Dodo?
I do all this work and they don't even name a building after me.
No! I always say nothing but the best for Stardust Academy.
I believe that is next on the agenda. Would you consider lending your name to our repaved runway, Vulture? It's not a building, but...
Oh, yes! I'll even donate the funds to put up the sign! I can't believe I just said that! Distract them while I think of a way out of this!
Refreshments are served!
Very generous, Vulture. If you need any paint or tools for that sign, just come by the workshop.
You're a genius! Everyone, as Coot just reminded me, with all the Academy's fine resources, it would be wrong of me to deny you the joy of putting up that sign yourselves. Now, let's discuss how large my name should be. It would be nice to be able to see it from, you know, space.
Screw tightened with screwdriver, wheel straightened with wrench, helmet adjusted with scrub brush? Hey, that's not the right tool.
No, but it does make the helmet bright and shiny.
I need to slow down.
We heard you were swamped.
How can we help?
We'll use the basics. Hammer, screwdriver, wrench, pliers. Ready?
Ready.
Ready! Thank you, Hans!
So cool.
Thanks, guys. I couldn't have fixed everything without your help.
We just followed your lead. You're the one who knew which tool to use.
Maybe for these little things, but that's not the most important part.
It isn't? Don't you have to use the right tools?
Yes, but you also have to use them correctly, which means stop and think first. Otherwise, you get kind of flustered.
Good point. Coot never gets flustered.
I came just as fast as I could. As fast as I could. Where's that gaggle of young cadets?
Hawk took care of them.
Oh, we'll let him tell you everything.
Excellent. Say, you look a little thirsty. How about some of Vulture's fancy imported cranberry rocket fuel?
That would be awesome!